From culinary arts to cosmetology, tech students on the Suncoast put their skills to the test today. But this was more than a competition. It's also the next step to landing a job. SNN's Grant Boxlaner has more from Manatee County.
Students from around the Suncoast are putting their work training on display at Manatee Technical College. But they're also competing to be the best.
No one knows what the contest is until the last minute, and they have to put it together according to the plan and everything, and make it work. Once it works, they get a feeling of self-confidence that, look, we did this.
This is the Skills USA Florida Region 6 competition. Cosmetology is just one of more than 50 skills being evaluated, and it could lead some to their next job.
We have people from the outside business field that are here looking at these students to get some of them to come to work for them.
Adrian Pupo is putting her skills on the line in the photography category.
They're working very quickly, so which prepares us as a photographer in the field as well if we have to move quickly and we have to stay out of the way.
And here in baking and pastry arts, it's fast and furious. These students have to make 10 items in less than 3 hours.
Next door, culinary arts students are making a complete meal in a format similar to what you'd see on a cooking reality show. A chance to impress the judges and maybe even a future employer. Reporting in Manatee County, Grant Boxleitner, SNN Suncoast News Network.
And students from Manatee Technical College, Suncoast Technical College, and Charlotte Technical Center were among the 8 schools competing. The top finishers advanced to a state competition in April in Lakeland.